don't know how long I'm gonna go for. Actually, I did say I was gonna go for about till I gotta go to sleep, cause I gotta work again in the morning. So I'm probably gonna stream from now till about, no, probably 10. Probably 10. That's about 5 hours. Good 5 hours. Give it until minute 30. Then we are. What's good, everybody? I have not seen y'all in a while. How is chat doing? How you guys doing, y'all? How y'all doing, chat? Y'all doing okay? Not seen any of you guys in a while, and I apologize for that. I'm gonna start off by saying I have been working, so I've just been tired, feeling like streaming. And if I do stream, I've just been doing it without my mic, because, man, I have been tired. But, holding out to give y'all this stream.
Hey friends, check this merch out.
Speaking of which, I could finish this. I'm not upset because I was in the middle of finishing this for one game, and the dude was a revenant and was just going around spinning trying to kill everyone with his fourth ability, but instead of doing that, he should have just bust his skin on and then picked one of us up at least, but instead he let both of us die, so he got stuck in that mission. I wonder if he finished it or not, but yeah, that was some bullshit. That's some bullshit. Ooh, they got an interception mission for Lith. I might have to run that. I can also try to get Wisp stuff as well.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
Let me see. I just need to blueprint. That's what I need. I literally have a full Nether set except for the blueprint. Might Loki try to grab that. So 2 parts left. When did I get that? Well, that just saved me time. He just needs one now. I just need his blueprint. When did I get that? What? Just scroll down and seen it like, okay. Yeah, he's one of them that I need to switch out. I need to switch him out for his prime. Her out for her prime. You for your prime. And your prime. And then your prime. After that, it's literally just that one's fine for right now. This one doesn't have one. This one don't have one. They're the only three that I should have that don't have one. Oh, and then Carlero. Which now I might make a whole separate section for him so I can stop having a two, because I hate when it's a two. Because I don't ever use the other person. I gotta level her up. How you doing, chat? And you start collecting
operator,
my...
You have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Yeah, let me... Let's get... this Archon Shard. Stuff in a party as well. Like a... Where are my shots going? Hello? Right when it ran off.
Deacon veils should allow you to deceive the barrier.
Ooh, that was a quick one. Yeah, it's been a while. What's up? Sorry, I have not paid attention to the chat. Who are you connected to?
The deacon is invulnerable.
Oh my God. Damn it! Right when I ran out.
all of them. Only Nyra has the guile to seduce Era like this.
Is shooting me. And from where? Oh. Nigga. Oh my goodness. This is looking bad. No! She's gonna try to stone me. No! Where is... Where is she at? He has to kill these guys. Thank you. Put him on your team. I'm like, why am I shooting so slow? The wisp gave me that little boost. Stuck. I'm stuck. Where is he? Thank you. I'm not gonna be able to get this one, am I? No! I didn't realize that I already switched it. I swear the price is getting so. Where was he? Where's the enemy at? Oh, come on. Oh. I was the only one putting damage on the motherfucker. How do I get a second revenant in a damn game like that? And they both died. You have a whole skin need. Figure out how. Oh, I came in here to check how much time I got.
About the good stuff.
Oh, I still got some time. For time's sake. Oh, I still got some time. I did 23 days, and they still got 7 days. Oh yeah. Cause I need to get that mag prime. Mm-hmm. I also need to get one of these so I can just. Because if I buy that thing, it comes with this, and I can just constantly remake them.
The circling hawk may choose its prey at leisure.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
So I'm getting to one so I can just get this done. I need it done so I can have the Archon Shard. I already got all the other two missions.
For what Era has become? A repayment for what he did to her? The serpent is old, Tenno, and full of secrets.
I lost him.
Have I not been sprinting this entire time? I've just been jogging? Huh? That was confusing. Yeah, they all went over there.
I will not stand idly aside while she and Pazul devour
mine.
Be my sword, Tenno. Strike.
Ain't no way. Better not call in the fucking people. Bro!
go? Where the fuck did it go?
Oh, I like this new outfit. Bell. Oh, shit. Mod. Yes, sir. We got a towel forged. I've gotten two of these ones now. I haven't gotten one for any other color, I believe. All right, time for Wisp. Time for some grinding. Relics. An hour has not passed. Let's go ahead. And I got 30 minutes. Let's go ahead and run it since it's this and it makes it easier. Should play Octavia. But I'm gonna play Valvin. And I am just building my
surrounded by Grenier Marines. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Of all four towers.
fuck you just leave for?
The enemy to learn of our espionage. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel. More data is being broadcasted. Are you willing to risk going back into the field? I have detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal. There's a heavy unit approaching. Power captured. Begin the stream decode now. We are dominating. Keep it up. Reactant is working on your relic. Find more.
Okay.
Oh, I held that.
Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go? Broadcasting another message. Make sure the enemy never receives it.
It's got crazy. Oh, look, it gave me a W3. Haha. Oh, wait. What? G6. Do I have the Prime Blade already? I have two of them. I need the handle. Alright, okay. I'm just trying to grind some traces anyway. I'm tired. This is why I haven't been streaming. I've just been tired a lot.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Actually, my MK one, right? I might leave it just because. Literally, it kind of matches, my operator.
What flesh is within that Warframe? I will crush it.
Sabotage, interception, spy.
With your death.
Good.
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells.
The hunt is on, Tenno. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
Hello? Thought I was bugging for a second.
Security has locked down the coolant cells. You have no choice but to destroy them. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Coolant cell destroyed. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown. Destroy the fuel injectors. A blast door has blocked your evacuation route. Find a way to open it. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. Watch your step, Tenno. There are severe cooler beams throughout the ship. We have located the enemy's planetary communication towers. Capture the towers and remain in control long enough to decode incoming messages. We are in total control. Keep fighting. broadcasting another message. Make sure your enemy never receives it.
Thank you.
So sorry, y'all. Give me some. What is this one? Oh, just spy. Hold on. Okay.
I need you to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data. Watch yourself. Rainier are on the way. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands.
Mother.
Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure.
Bro.
Got it. Oh. The data is still intact. Extracted. They won't even know it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Still ripping on. Oh wait, I just realized I got 700. about to say GG's. Oh, at least it cleared out my things, so I'll take that.
Nora has it on good authority that the Enterprise and Corpus are clearing ice out of newly discovered tunnels. For what purpose, she wonders.
Alright, I'm gonna take a short break.
We are back. I had to take a break for a second. Quick little pause in between. Okay. Ooh, I'll be right back, y'all. Alright, y'all. Ah. No, we're gonna have a good 3 hours. That's what I'm gonna do. Good 3 hours.
Crew, I have fine-tuned the confluence aggregator. Expect an uptick in orgone efficiency.
Hello.
Oh yeah, I gotta do some more railjack shit. Low key. Railjack's supposed to use. The more I do, the more of them I do, the better mods I can get it from my railjack. I need to get something
in anyway. You can tell them you are with them if you knew how. If you hold a granum crowning.
I'll look at it. You know what? Let me level up my Korra. Figured out what colors I want to put. Bro, she looks like she got like one of those she got like a bonnet on and it's covering some hair. Oh, she gonna look nice. I feel like the gold spot that's right there is a secondary one, so if I do red for the main body and a white, oh. I'm gonna start leveling them up. By the way, if y'all got water with you, please be drinking that. That's what I need to do right now. Ooh. Oh, the bomb got a strap and party. Who the was it? Party. Beat him up. Beat him up. Beat him up. Beat him up. I see you double on the projects. So I'm gonna put it to the side. Mama had to cater for the coup because the role of the school.
It's that time again.
Oh. On the way to Popeyes. Okay. Playable side, red eye, no, the wrong red eye is a headshot. Then he can't woo them guys. Fuck around the bag to woo them guys.
Yeah, we're just going to 9. Yeah.
Not going to 9. Back to them guys. I'm OD in Paris. I'm OD in France. I thought that I told you I need the advance. Put down your IGs and look through my lens. I knitted 10 million to grandma who did I offend. The girl of your dreams to me is a fan. Looking for something.
But I don't know. I forgot what I was looking for. Oh.
Let's go.
Kill everything you encounter. Do not relent.
My fault. right there, put a pause on there, and walk through it.
Yeah.
fuck are you? How you dead? Hey.
I don't think I'm going to go on without you.
That's their work. Until I go back in again Saturday. Would I have to color you too? I would.
Oh wow, that barely put anything red. I thought I was gonna do the whole one. Nah, I want that white. I want that white. Because I like how that looked back there. Alright. Here it is. Nah. I gotta do her main body white. I might do the turret. That can be red.
Ordis did not think the operator could be more attractive. Wrong again, Ordis.
We might have to leave those colors, the gold. Hold on. The sense has to be... Oh. Yeah. That's two. Hold on. Let me see if I can find a different color that kind of needs. Ooh, make it kind of silver. I don't mind the black either, though. Oh, I definitely gotta put the little ropes on her. Hold up.
Ordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
I'm not mad at this. I like this. Okay. I should kind of zoom in a bit. And okay, right there, you can see the light. You can see the light in knees. I can make it red. Match the color with the other one. Other missive. We'll put that one white. Oh no, just keep it the same. Oh. Already on the one that I fucking clicked. Thank you. You actually read that I clicked a different one. Okay. I'll put it in white. And my energy. Should just do red. Match those to his dog. Now she's got four. What do you do for this?
What do you do?
Oh, I got it back on. That's right. Okay. On to the next one. New bow. The noble stand. She had to show the cape. I couldn't see it, but she had to show it. She said, "Ah, hey, get the back view." Oh, I was not paying attention. I saw she spun a rope around her. And that was about it. One more time. Oh, okay, she's spinning her. She's spinning the rope around her. Alright, let me look at your noble one, and then I'm gonna choose, but I'm stuck between this one and her first noble one. So let's see. Is that just how it is with those? I know it shows something different when they don't have a weapon in their hand. Let me see. That's when she has the weapon in her hand. Let me see without it. Okay. With the weapon in her hand, she does it with the regular noble one. She gives the back view. This one, she kind of pulls that whip out and just kind of flaunts with it. She's pretty much just showing off, is all she's kind of doing. Alright, let's see. Not too bad. When she has a weapon in her hand, dope. Alright, let's see your noble one. No weapon in hand or whatever. Oh yeah, I'm keeping it. Cause you still she still gave the back view like, bitch. Yep, caught it, got it. Oh yeah, I like that fucking color. That look nice. Minari, yeah. I like how your energy just matched. All right, it went white, white. White, white, red, pink. So white, white, red. I guess. Oh, I don't got those fucking colors on here. Oh, I got Oh no, I got pink. I don't have white. I red. I like that. Oh, that's a purple. Wish I had. I forgot because it was a. It's an. I forgot it's an animal. That's why. I forgot. So I'm over here like, yeah, I could put these colors in this color and this color. And I didn't realize it's an animal. I can't do that. Oh my goodness. Alright. I'm just auto installing so it can. So it can just have some mods on there.
If I may say, operator, and your chosen Warframe suits for you.
After. I went in there, did not have any mods, and I didn't realize it. Oh my. I need a weapon. Oh, I have one? Oh, yeah, I definitely got a fuse one in there. I need to. Because I think one of the things that I want to put that is over there, if I can find it, let me see. Had one that was leveled up that can go in that spot, unless I'm thinking I think I'm thinking of my pistol or the bow as well. I'm not done with it yet. I just realized there is another thing. First of all, for your chest, let's see. Oh, most of my friends have this one. Left arm, you get in the same thing that Nezha has. Oh, wait. Nah, same thing as Nezha. It's long, and I like how long it is, because leg, and I don't really put anything on these parts. I don't really care for the leg ones. I don't like how they look. Oh! What? What is that? Huh? Okay. Since when did you have that? Ooh. Lotus flower. I have spores on Nidus. Spinneret, I don't really use for anyone. I think that's on. I don't know. Oh, I can get this for 35. No, I like the Lotus. No, I put the Fae one. That wasn't even getting bad, but. Main colors. Look at that. Stunning. What we got? How's everyone in chat doing? How are we looking? Oh, yeah, that is that. Not bad. I thought I finished playing in there. I already know most of the ones in. Oh yeah, they already gave me range. Just gonna put them up. 12.
The sanctuary will go on without you.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Thank you.
Thank you for everyone who's been in here. I'm about to turn this boy off. Appreciate y'all being in here.